this specific connection between design and performance, or apparel aesthetics and apparel technology. And to me, going forward, this is going to be more and more key. People still see apparel, or still see high-tech apparel as something special, but really, going forward, it's going to be the standard. You know, it's just going to be about, not going to be about being high-tech, it's going to be about being well-made. So the understanding of how apparel technologies work, how apparel systems work, will become the basis for solid, good design in general. And it can't be really, that can't happen soon enough, that there's a focused program devoted to this, and that there's people out in the industry who have this knowledge and can employ it.